skeletons and speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. The shrieking skull will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Hello, hello guys, welcome to channel Awet Tense. Sebelum nonton jangan lupa di subscribe, karena subscribe itu gratis ya guys. Terus jangan lupa di klik loncengnya biar ketinggalan sama updatean-updatean Mimin. Iklannya jangan di skip, pejajan Mimin. Oke, di sini Wanwan akhirnya nyerah, terus ngakuin kalau dia udah tahu tuh si Lord Asura itu ternyata Yehan. Terus si Yehan ngomong gini, kok kamu tahu? Apa kamu lupa kalau kerjaan aku di Cina itu seperti apa? Acting kamu itu kurang bagus, katanya gitu guys. Jadi dia bisa tahu kalau kamu sebenarnya tuh si Yehan, Lord Asurat itu adalah Yehan. Terus kata si Wanwan, gak apa-apa sih, jadi berasa punya pacar dua gitu. Terus kan di sini Mimin agak ada yang salah ketik aturan kan boyfriend, cuman Mimin ketiknya girlfriend itu. Kehilapan Mimin sesaat ya guys. Oke, abaikan aja. Terus kamu pengen punya pacar dua? Enggak, maksud aku semua milik aku adalah milik kamu. Jadinya kamu minta Ferris Aliens ya, itu kan memang milik kamu juga. Jadi kenapa harus diminta gitu, katanya Wanwan sih gitu guys prinsipnya. Terus si Yehan tiba-tiba agak murung nih guys. Dia itu jadi merasa sebagai pelarian gitu loh. Kan dulu waktu pertama Yehan sama si Wanwan ketemu tuh pas si Wanwan lagi emang bener-bener patah hati sama si Kaisar Ji. Nah kan ceritanya Kaisar Ji sakit, cuman Wanwan kan gak tahu kalau Kaisar Ji sakit. Cuman Kaisar Ji gak mau Wanwan menderita guys. Jadi ingatannya Wanwan tuh sebagian kalau Kaisar Ji sakit itu diilangin. Terus dia pura-pura deket sama seorang wanita gitu, biar si Wanwan cemburu. Terus patah hati, minum-minum tuh ketemu sama si Yehan. Nah disitu si Yehan jadi masih agak ragu kalau Wanwan itu benar-benar suka sama dia apa enggak. Makanya kan buat ngilangin racun gue itu kan harus saling sama suka sama suka. Makanya si Yehan enggak mau, karena di si Yehan beranggapan kalau Wanwan itu enggak suka sama dia, sukanya sama Kaisar Ji gitu loh guys. Tapi nanti tahu sih berapa capture lagi, harusnya sih sebentar lagi ya guys. Nanti pembuktian kalau Wanwan itu benar-benar suka di dalam hatinya itu si benar-benar sukanya sama si Yehan Lord Asura. Jadi racun gunya tuh hilang gitu loh guys. Nanino nanilo ada pokoknya. Oke, di sini si Yehan apa hubunganmu sama Kaisar Ji, katanya gitu. Enggak ada apa-apa, aku minta ke cincin Kaisar Ji cuman karena pengen poin kehormatan dari akademi, katanya gitu. Emang seberharga itu cincinnya, kata si Asura gitu. Terus kata si Wanwan, iya seharga 1500 poin kehormatan gitu. Tapi kamu juga itu berharga, kata si Wanwan gitu. Berharga 5000 poin kehormatan, cuman satu helai rambutnya aja. Terus kata si Wan, bolehkah aku memintanya, ambil aja sendiri. Pas itu pas ngambil dia bingung nih, sebelah sini apa sebelah sini, jadi bikin pusing kan. Terus dicabutin tuh sama si Yehan. Bolehkah minta satu lagi, katanya gitu. Menurut kalian Wan minta dua helai rambut itu buat apa ya guys? Bocoran ya, yang satu emang sebenarnya buat poin kehormatan, cuman si Wanwan lagi sih nyari-nyari informasi kenapa orang pengen banget rambutnya si Asura gitu loh guys. Siapa yang memberi misi ini, ke apa namanya, keinginannya terselubung tuh apa gitu. Nah untuk rambut yang satunya lagi itu, dia si Wanwan udah merasa pasti dia tahu ayah Tang sebenarnya itu mirip siapa guys. Jadi buat tes DNA nih yang satunya lagi. Gimana kelanjutannya, kalian saksikan aja, abaikan apa yang Mimin lakukan ya guys. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead.
With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free. You know I'm addicted to you, and it's twisted, you've been gifted with the evil voodoo. Got me coming back for more, even when I've been screwed. Dolls full of pins, pierce my heart straight through. I got issues in my head, I like you in my bed, but you keep me on red. Oh, everything is like a test, I better not text or I'll come off desperate.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, baby you'll get sick of being the monster. Out of my head, under my bed, thinking something out of my nightmares, standing right there. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, then will you get bored again?
So if I play dead, regret everything that you did, that you said. I don't think you understand what you're doing. And my heart's black and blue from the bruising. I feel like when I'm with you I'm losing. I feel like you think that this amusing. Sitting there gaslighting and confusing. Was it me? Is it me? Am I deluded? I'm the one who's always sorry, the conclusion. Even though I offer all of the solutions. I wish you loved me like I love you, it's stupid. When I'm alone with you, I never feel lucid. I wish I wasn't struck by Cupid. I wish when I first saw you, I knew this. When I'm with you, I feel so useless. I feel diluted, my heart's been wounded. Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, baby you'll get sick of being the monster. Out of my head, under my bed, thinking something out of my
feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free. You know I'm addicted to you, and it's twisted, you've been gifted with the evil voodoo. Got me coming back for more, even when I've been screwed. Dolls full of pins, pierce my heart straight through. Got issues in my head, I like you in my bed, but you keep me on red. Oh, everything is like a test, I better not text or I'll come off desperate.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, baby you'll get sick of being the monster. Out of my head, under my bed, thinking something out of my
play dead, will you regret everything that you did, that you said? I don't think you understand what you're doing. And my heart's black and blue from the bruising. I feel like when I'm with you I'm losing. I feel like you think that this amusing. Sitting there gaslighting and confusing. Was it me? Is it me? Am I deluded? I'm the
one who's always sorry, the conclusion. Even though I offer all of the solutions, I wish you loved me like I love.
Okay guys, thanks for watching. Jangan lupa di subscribe, like, and comment. See you, bye-bye.